Welcome to StudyPricks. In this video, we are going to learn how to find the cube of your number from 1 to 100 just in seconds. At first, we will be dividing them into four types. Type 1, number starts with 1. It is 11, 12, 13, up to 19. And type 2, number ends with 1, which is 21, 31, up to 91. And type 3 is same numbers, which is 22, 33, and so on. And type 4 is different numbers. Those numbers which does not fall in all of these three types, which comes to this type. And also we have to keep in mind the cube of the numbers from 1 to 9. 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, 216, 343, 512, 729. Let's go to the question. At first, we will see the type 1 problem. The problem is to find the cube of 13. This is first number and this is second number, and come to the table. We have to fill it as simply write first number 1 here and second number 3 here. And come to the third column, we have to write the square of the second number. Square of the second number is nothing but 3. We have to write the square of 3 is 9. And come to the fourth column, we have to write the cube of the second number. Remember, cube of the second number. Second number is 3, we have to write the cube of 3. Cube of 3 is 27. And we have to fill these two tables. Just simply write double of this number. Double of this number. This number is 3. 3 into 2 is 6. And here also we have to write the double of this number. 9. 9 into 2, 18. And we have to add these two rows. Remember, while adding, we have to write just one digit here and another digit in carry. 27, we have to write 7 here and 2 as carry. 2 plus 9, 11, 11 plus 18, 29, and we have to write 9 here and 2 as carry. 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 6, 11, 1 here and another 1 as carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2, 1, 9, 7 is the cube of 30. Let's solve another question to understand this type more clearly. The problem is to find the cube of 15. Just write same as in the question. 1, 5, and we have to write it in the third column as square of the second number. Second number is 5 and the square of 5 is 25. And come to the fourth column, we have to write the cube of the second number. 5 cube is 125. And in this two table, we have to write the double of the upper number. 5 into 2 gives 10 and 25 into 2 gives 50. And we have to add these two rows. And remember, while adding, we have to write just one digit here and another two digit or one digit as carry. Here 125, while writing, we have to write 5 only here and 12 as carry. 12 plus 25, 37, 37 plus 50, 87, write 7 here and 8 as carry, 8, 8 plus 5, 13, 13 plus 10, 23, write 3 here and 2 as carry, 2 plus 1, 3. Therefore, 3375 is the cube of 15. Okay, let's come to the type 2, that number ends with 1. The problem is to find the cube of 21. This is first number and this is second number. And simply fill in the box in the first number 2, second number 1 here. And in the second column, we have to write the square of the first number. Remember, the square of the first number. First number is 2, not 1. We have to write the square of 2 is 4. And in the first column, we have to write the cube of the first number. Cube of first number is 2, 2 cube, 8. And in these two tables, we have to repeat the same process. Just double the number in the upper. 4, 4 double, 8. 2, 2 into 2, 4. And we have to add these two rows. 1, 2 plus 4, 6. 4 plus 8, 12. But we have to write 2 only here and 1 as carry. 1 plus 8, 9. 9, 2, 6, 1 is the cube of 21. Let's solve another problem in this type to understand this concept more clearly. The problem is to find 61 cube. Just write the number as same in the first in 61. The first number 6, second number 1. And in the second column, we have to write the square of the first number. First number is 6. The square of 6 is 36. And come to the first column, we have to write the cube of the first number. First number is 6. Square of 6 is 36 and cube of 6 is 216. And in these two tables, we have to just double up this upper number. 2 into 6, 12, and 2 into 36, 72. Add these two rows. 1, 12 plus 6, 18. We have to write 8 here and 1 as carry. 1, 36, 37, 39, 109, but write 9 only here and 10 as carry. 216 plus 10 is 226. Therefore, 226981 is the cube of 61. Type 3, same numbers. It is the easiest type than others. The problem is to find the cube of 11 and we have to fill the cube of the number. Both the first number and second number are the same. We have to find the cube of 1. It's nothing but 1. And we have to fill the 1 in all the 4 columns. And in these two tables, we have to repeat the same process as double of the upper number. Double of the upper number. 1. 1 into 2 gives 2. And here also 1 into 2 gives 2. And we have to add these two rows. 1. 1 plus 2 gives 3, 1 plus 2 gives 3, and 1. Therefore, 1331 is the cube of 11. Let's solve another problem in this type to understand this concept more clearly. The problem is to find the cube of the 33, and the cube of 3 is 27, and we have to fill the 27 in all the 4 columns. 27, 27, 27. And in these two columns, we have to fill the double of the upper number. Double of 27, 54. And here also double of 27, 54. And we have to add these two rows. 27, just we have to write the 7 only here and 2 was carry. 2 plus 27, 29. 30, 83. 3 only here and 8 is carry. 8, 35. 35 plus 54 gives 89. And 9 only here, 3 is carry, 3 plus 27, 30. Therefore, 30937 is the cube of 33. Coming to the last type, different numbers, we have to find the cube of the 23. Come to the table, in the first column, we have to write the cube of the first number. First number is 2, cube of 2, 8. Just simply write 8 here. Come to the fourth column, we have to write the cube of the second number. Second number is 3, we have to write the cube of 3, 27. Just write 27 here. And come to the second column, we have to write the square of the first number. Square of first number. First number is 2, square of 2, multiplied with second number. Second number is 3. Therefore, 4 into 3, it gives 12. Write 12 here. And come to the third column, we have to write the square of the second number. Just alternating thing, square of the second number, 3 square multiplied with first number. First number is 2, therefore 9 into 2, it gives 18. Just write 18 here. And in these two columns, we have to repeat the same process, just double the number in the upper. Therefore, 12 into 2 gives 24. And here, 18 into 2 gives 36. Therefore, we have to add these two rows. 27, we have to write 7 only here, 2 was carry. 2 plus 18, 20, 20 plus 36, 56. Write 6 only here, 5 was carry. 12 plus 24, 36, 36 plus 5, 41. Just 1 only here, at 4 and carry. 4 plus 8, 12. Therefore, 1, 2, 1, 6, 7. Is the cube of 23. Hope you like this video. Subscribe to StudyPix for more and more videos. Thank you.